go again. It's Ralph Hood, Ralph Hood Jr. We're in Loudon, Tennessee. We're on the Norfolk Southern line. We're looking for some CSX today, but nothing ever came, so we head back south. So we're at the Loudon Depot, hoping to see a Norfolk Southern train come through. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you for watching my videos. Check out all my other videos. Hello everybody, this is Railfoot. This is Sunday. I'm in Spring City, Tennessee. Over here next to this trestle. I filmed here before, but I'm at the top. I got a northbound train heading this way. So we're gonna get that on video. I got one before it as soon as I got here. So this is gonna be train number two. Well, that was pretty cool. It was an auto rack train. It was a very short one. I filmed two trains here today. One was a grain train, an auto rack, and they were both short. But I can't complain. Hope y'all enjoyed that, but thank y'all for watching. Please hit that subscribe button. Check out my other videos. Give me a like, drop me a comment. And I will see y'all on the next video. This is Railfoot out.